Today's date is August 9th, 2013. At 9:37, Forest Lake Court, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 4-inch stack in the utility room. I've ran the camera out to MSD's main, which is what we're looking at right now. Sewer is approximately 160 feet long. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. It just went through a sanitary drop. We're now on the top side of it. Then here we're coming back into the 4-inch where it meets up with the 6. So you see there's a little tree roof right here at this connection. Typically with PVC pipe you wouldn't get this, so there may be a slight opening or they didn't connect it 100% sealed when they put it together. It's not so severe to where the sewer line should be dug up and repaired. The sewer line can be foamed in order to kill the roots out of this area and also help keep them out. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.